Hello dear students, here it is our important question. The question goes like this: A, B, C start at the same time in the same direction to run around a circular stadium. So there are three persons, namely A, B and C respectively. A completes a round in 252 seconds, B completes in 308 seconds and C completes a round in 198 seconds. All starting at the same point, after what time will they meet again at the starting point? So for this, what we need to do? So you can think logically like this. For example, A completes a round in 1 second, B completes a round in 2 seconds and C completes a round in 3 seconds. So what is the LCM of these three? 1 into 2 into 3, that is 6. So which means after 6 seconds, these three will meet again. So by 6 seconds, A completes 6 rounds and B completes 3 rounds and C completes 2 rounds. And again, they will meet at the starting point. Clear? So by using the same logic, so A, B, C, again they will meet at the same point, or you can say the LCM of these times. Therefore, required time to meet A, comma B and C again at starting point, that is LCM, least common multiple of 252, 308 and 198. Now we will find LCM of these numbers: 252, 308, 198. So, by using a very traditional method, so divided with 2, 2 1s are, 2 2s are, 2 6s are. Again, this is also divisible: 3, 2 1s are, 2 5s are, 2 4s are. Here, 2 9s are, 2 9s are. Again, we can divide with 2, 2 6s are, 2 3s are. Here, 2 7s are and again 2 7s are. So in 99, 2 dozen divides. Again 63, 99. So we can divide with 3. Here 21s are. In this dozen divide. Here 33s are. Again we can divide with 3. 3 7s are. 7. Here 3 11s are. Now we can divide with 7. 7 1s are, 7 11s are, 11s are. Now we can divide with 11. 1 1 1. Therefore, LCM is equals to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 7 into 11. 7 into 11. Multiply. So when you multiply these all, you will get 2772 seconds. So therefore, A, B and C, they will meet again at starting point after 2772 seconds. So LCM of these numbers that we got, 2772. Clear? This is it.